PBS Kids.
Hi, it's me, Wyatt. Ready to go on a reading adventure? Super! Look, it's Momotaro the Peach Boy. In this story, we'll follow the alphabet. Practice the magic of spelling. And use the power to read to change the story. Let's go!
Who's got the power to read? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y!
He's the guy, he's
Super Y!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the super readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Y. Super Y and the super readers, yeah. Super Y and the super readers.
Adventure waits when you're with Super Y.
So glad you're here. It's me, Wyatt.
Welcome to Storybook Village, where all our fairy tale friends live. Hey, the three pigs are building something cool. Come on. Hi, Peter Piper.
Hey,
over.
Move over.
Watch out,
Freddy.
Pigs, what are you building?
We're trying to build a backyard fort, but it's not working because we keep arguing.
Medium Pig, I can't put up this wall if you're standing there. You're in my way.
You're in my way, Biggest Pig. I need to put up this door.
You're both in my way. I need to put up this roof.
Hey!
Get out of the way! No, Medium Pig. My wall goes first.
No, Biggest Pig. My door goes first. My door!
Does not.
Move over. You're both wrong. My roof goes first. There.
Whoa! Whoa!
My roof!
My door!
My wall!
It's no use! If we keep arguing, we'll never be able to build our fort. Never!
This sounds like a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the super readers! We need to call the rest of the super readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all super readers!
Calling all super readers!
To the book club!
To the book club!
Come on, to the book club! Wyatt here!
P is for pig!
Red Riding Hood rolling in!
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Together, we'll solve Pig's problem. Let's go! Okay, Pig. State your problem.
My brothers and I are trying to build a fort, but we keep arguing.
Oh no, Pig, that's not good.
What can we do so we can finish building our fort?
Good question. When we have a question, we look...
in a book!
What book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. Momotaro, the Peach Boy. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Pig's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? Wow! In this story, we need 12 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Arms in. Put your arm in. Super readers,
to the rescue!
Alphabet power!
Wonder Red! With word power!
Princess Presto! With spelling power!
Super Y! With the power to read! Super U with the power to help. Together we are
the Super Readers.
Y Flyers, we're ready to fly into this book.
Super Readers
to the rescue.
It's time to fly with the Super Readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Super Readers, working together with powers to read. In the books we fly to find the super story answer. It's super wide. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
We're in the book Momotaro the Peach Boy.
Let's read. Y Writer, highlight! Read with me. Once there was an ogre who scared the whole village. Momotaro and his friends wanted to stop the ogre.
We need to stop that ogre from scaring everyone.
They could not stop the ogre because his friends were arguing.
I'll lead the way to the ogre.
No, I will.
I will lead the way.
Hey, they keep arguing. Just like my brothers and I keep arguing.
And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. Momotaro's friends keep arguing, just like Pig and his brothers.
If they keep arguing, they'll never get to the ogre, just like we'll never finish our fort.
We need to see what they do about all that arguing. Let's roll.
Hello, Momotaro. We're the Super Readers, and we want to talk to you.
Hi, Super Readers.
Momotaro, are you called Peach Boy?
Yes, I was born in a peach. A peach fell from a tree, opened up, and out I came. So that's what Momotaro means, Peach Boy. Oh, these are my friends.
I'm Monkey.
I'm Doug.
I'm Pheasant.
Friends, we need to get to that ogre. See my map? The ogre is right there at Ogre Castle.
Oh, I want to hold the map!
No, I want to hold the map!
I want to hold the map!
Whoa!
The map is torn. Now how will we get to the Ogre Castle?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue!
With my amazing alphabet map, I can help us find a way to the Ogre's Castle. First, we have to find the letter H, then the F, and then the C to get to the Ogre's Castle. Okay, where is the letter H?
There!
There's the H on the hill. Let's go towards the hill. Next, we need the letter F. Where is the letter F?
There it is!
There's the F. F is for flowers. Let's follow those flowers.
Come on!
Now we need to find the letter C. Where's the letter C?
There!
There's the C for castle. Lickety letters! We followed the alphabet map and found the Ogre's Castle. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Over the bridge and to the Ogre!
I will lead the way!
I will!
That's the Ogre! Let's roll!
Don't forget to look for super letters.
Do you see super letters? Which letters did you find?
R-R-T-T!
Two R's and two T's? Our first super letters. We need to put them in our super duper
computer!
Eight more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer.
No, I'll lead the way!
Oh, no, I will!
No, I will lead the way!
I will lead the way!
That was your fault, monkey! You were walking too fast!
No, you were walking too fast!
You are both walking too fast! If you two are
trying to cross, slow down!
Monkey, pheasant, dog!
Friends, if you keep arguing, we'll never get to the Ogre.
The Ogre must be on the other side of this gate. Oh no, it's locked!
Let me try!
Oh, no, let me!
Let me try!
No. Let go!
Now look what you've done. All that arguing made the knots come off. How will we ever get past this gate?
Cue the sparkle! Cue the music! Princess Crusho to the rescue!
With my magic spelling wand, I can spell the word jump, and we can jump over the gate. Will you spell jump with me? Splendid! Wands up. Spell with me. Ready?
What letter makes the sound j, j, j?
J!
J! Write a lowercase j with me.
Now, what letter makes the sound ah?
U!
U! Let's write a lowercase u! What letter makes the sound mmm?
M.
M. Let's write a lowercase m together. M. What letter makes the sound p, p, p?
P!
P! Let's write a lowercase p. J, U, M, P, jump! Presto!
Jump!
Now we can jump over the gate and get to the ogre.
Jump
with us.
Jump!
Spectacular spelling. Let's take a bow.
You see more super letters? Which ones?
E, G, H, W.
E, G, H, and W?
Way to go, super readers. Now we need to put them in our super duper
computer!
Four more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer. Right on, readers!
Uh-oh. I think I hear...
What do you want?
Mr. Ogre, you've been scaring everyone in the village, and we want you to stop.
Oh, yeah? I won't stop because I'm so angry.
What?
We have to save Momotaro!
Help! Put me down!
We have to save Momotaro! I'll save him!
I'll save him!
No, I'll save him!
I'll save him!
Stop! All of your arguing is making the ogre even more angry. He's roaring even more.
But that's our story.
The friends made the ogre roar. See?
Oh no! There's nothing we can do to change our story!
Super Y to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day! Let's change the word roar in this sentence. Let's zap it. Zap! Vibrator, right. The ogre is roaring because he's so angry. Which word will help the ogre so he's not angry? Cry, laugh, or yell? Let's try laugh. Which is the word laugh? It begins with L.
There!
There's the word laugh. Let's zap it. Ready, set, zap!
Let's read the new sentence. The friends made the ogre laugh.
We can use this feather to tickle him. If he laughs, he won't be angry anymore. And he won't roar.
Great idea! But it's a big feather. We'll have to lift it all together.
Okay!
One,
two,
three!
I can't stop laughing!
You saved me! Thanks, Super Y!
Did the word laugh get the ogre to stop being angry?
Yes!
Yes! Super job, super readers. We made the ogre stop roaring and start laughing. And now he's not angry anymore.
Ogre, why were you so angry?
Every time I hear arguing, it makes me angry. So I roar. I don't like it when people argue.
It makes me upset. Ah,
so when we stop arguing, you stop roaring?
That's right.
Now will you promise to stop roaring? It scares everybody.
I promise. If you promise to stop arguing.
Promise!
Our last super letters? Which letters did you find?
K-E-O-O!
K, E, and two O's? Okay, let's put them in. Our super duper
computer!
We found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer.
Thanks, super readers. Bye.
Goodbye, super readers.
Bye.
Bye, ogre.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, ogre.
Why flyers? Back to the book club.
The super story answer with Super Why.
Super duper computer, give us our super story answer. Read the letters with me. W-O-R-K-T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R. Work together. Our super story answer is work together. But why?
I know, because when Momotaro's friends worked together, instead of arguing, they were able to make the ogre laugh instead of roar. And then he stopped scaring everyone.
So my question is, what can my brothers and I do so we can finish building our fort?
And the answer is...
Work together!
Yes, I know what to do now. Thanks, super readers. Come with me.
Biggest Pig, move out of the way so I can put my door back up.
No, before you put up your door, I need to put up my wall.
Pigs, we'll never finish our fort if we keep arguing. Why don't we work together? We'll get a lot more done that way.
I guess we could try it.
Okay.
Okay, so first we should build the walls. Together. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now, together, we should lift the door. And finally, together, let's build the roof. One, two, three!
We did it!
Together!
We worked together and we finished our fort.
Hooray! Hooray!
Hip hip hooray! The super reader saved the day!
Hip hip hooray!
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 save the day. We change the story, we solve the problem. We work together, so hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray.
Hooray!
The Super Readers save the day. Hip hip hooray.
Hooray!
The Super Readers save the day.
Hi, Super U. Let's sing the alphabet song. A, B, C. Sing with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, B. W, X, Y, and Z. Sing with me. Let's sing it faster. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, B. W, X, Y, and Z. Sing with me! Now let's sing it even faster! A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, B. W, X, Y, and Z.